Looks like some wet weather during the day Friday as low pressure develops over southern New England and tracks off to our south. The steadier rain will push into western and southern areas by daybreak and continue to push up toward the mid-coast area. Looks like Bangor may stay dry until the afternoon, but even central and eastern Maine get into the steadier rainfall by later in the afternoon. The mountains may wind up with a little bit of snow out of this. We've got some disagreement in our computer models as to when the snow will fall there in terms of snow levels and elevation, but this will certainly be an elevational-based thing. But wouldn't be surprised to see a few inches over some of the highest terrain late tomorrow afternoon into, or late Friday afternoon into Friday night. Now, Saturday's going to be gray. Maybe a few breaks of sun here and there. That's about it. And another wave is going to press to our south on Sunday. And unfortunately, that'll help keep the cloud cover locked into northern New England, even though the rain should stay over southern New England. In terms of rainfall amounts, many areas will be upwards of 3/4 to perhaps an inch of rain out of this system as it moves on through during the day. And again, it looks like the weekend will be dry, but those clouds will stick around. Temperature-wise, the three-day trend, Friday's the coolest, Saturday still seasonably cool, and we get back to more typical mid to late April readings by Sunday with most areas topping off in the 50s. Let's take a quick peek at that eight-day forecast. A wet Friday, periods of rain, clouds will stick around on Saturday, upper 40s, and close to seasonable temperatures by Sunday. Unfortunately, it looks like the clouds will remain fairly thick. Sun returns on Monday.